It is important because if we forget it, it will happen again. If we do not put it down in writing and in paintings, no other generation will know what really happened to a country like Germany, with all its privileges and all its brilliance, to have done all this. And then these naysayers who are coming up now saying it never happened. And therefore, we have to have that as a permanent reminder, the paintings and the writings of the Holocaust experience.